Okay, today we are going to have an activity. Okay, and your each group, I need an actor. 啊，每一组我要一个演员，演员要表演动作的。Okay, 好，我说 actor 出来的时候，那 actor 就要到前面来，然后我会给那个 actor 神秘指令。Okay, 那神秘指令以后呢，全部的同班同学呢就要向后转，只有那个观察员，好，每一组有一位观察员可以看到。Actor 在做什么？那观察员要看六个演员在做什么，每一个演员他都要看，懂吗？然后呢，我说 OK 好了，讨论。那观察员赶快 ，Teller 赶快告诉你的组员，谁在什么地方做什么事。好，今天的就是我们第一次的那个句型，人名在什么地方 ？Is OK 做什么事情？In the 什么 place? OK, 有没有问题？比如说 ，Tom is swimming in the living room. OK, 你那个 actor 会表告诉你他在做什么，那你要看看那个人是在哪里。OK, 所以 Teller 要负责告诉你的组员，组员里面要选一个人当记录员，在这张记录纸上怎么样把它记录下来？比如说 ，George is dancing in the kitchen.OK, 然后呢，每一组有两位到三位报告员，到时候我们再分组报告，那你就要告诉我们，好吗？有没有问题？没有，好，现在开始讨论谁要当什么东什么任务，我把任务单单发给你们。出来，站一排，靠墙站。好，现在 Teller 观察员 Teller 起立，每一组的 Teller 起立，其他小朋友向后转，不可以看到前面哦，只有 Teller 可以看前面。来，每个人拿一个神秘指令，神秘地方。等一下，你们就到这个地方去。哎，然后你要做一个神秘动作。好 ，Teller， 其他小朋友要想象一下是什么人在前面。是 George 还是 Mary 啊 ？OK， 你看清楚了吗 ？Teller 看清楚了吗？
James is eating in the bathroom.
Yes or no? Yes, eating in the bathroom. Wow.
One. Okay. More than one.
Tommy is drinking in the living room.
Yes or no? Okay, 1 point. Recorder two.
Edamore is swimming in bedroom.
Bingo! Good. Congratulations. Got 1 point. Yes, okay, good. In the bedroom, okay? Reporter three.
Sanchez is sleeping in the bedroom.
Hey, yes or no?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, try it again. Not bad. Like, let's give group one a big pen. Okay. 那 writer 要写什么呢？等一下会给你们小组讨论时间。小组讨论的时间，你们每一个小组要想到一个地方的三个单字啊。每一个小组只负责一个房间 ，OK？ 每一个小组负责一个房间，然后你要想到那个房间里面的三个单字，然后 writer 要负责到上面把那个三个单字写出来，好，要写得很大哟。然后 writer 写完以后呢？drawer， 每一组要找一位 drawer 要在那个单字旁边呢，把那个图画出来。There's a table, T-A-B-L-E. There's a table in the dining room. 那 drawer 就要把 table 画出来，然后其他两个单字也是一样。然后画完了以后呢 ，reporter， 等一下我们一组一组 report。reporter 就要告诉我们整个句子。There is a table in the dining room.Or there are four chairs in the dining room. 哎，非常好，刘凯今天表现太棒了。OK， 记住住哦，单复数 there is there are， 还有你的数目要表示出来。If you can put more words to describe， 如果你可以用更多的话去描述 ，there is a big red table， 更棒。Can you do that？
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Are you ready now?
Ready.
开始讨论 Okay. Go. Now. Talk about the words. What words you want to do? 单词单词。我们会背单词的话。 R-A-T-O-R. OK, refrigerator, 说一次。
Refrigerator.
Good job. OK, go.
老师，什么
厕所是 bathroom 吗？
那我们先问一下 toilet.
Toilet, 你说那个马桶啊。OK, toilet, T-O-I-L-E-T, toilet.来，赶快写起来 ，T-O-I-L-E-T， 说一次
，T-O-I-L-E-T，
还请念 toilet，
toilet，
哎 ，good， OK， 加油。
啊，就错了，那个长西，哦，对了，前面有，对呀，然后我问你们，哎，那你们上次也是，那你们坐过吗？然后我们还有别的，他们都是什
么？好，注意，记得。把你的字写大一点，清楚一点，旁边要留地方给人家画图哦。好，如果 writer 写完的，周二就可以上来了。
你去快点
啊！啊，第五组的字要写大一点了。嗨，
学生快和你好了，
写完的，周二就可以上来了。
一个月快一点啊！
第五组的字要写大一点喽。
Face back in the bathroom.
Yes or no?
No.
错在哪里
？Bathroom. 不是 back.Room, OK, sorry, OK, report 去。
没有关系。来。
There is a beautiful computer in the big bedroom,
对不对 ？Yeah, good. 来。report 去。
老三呢？有一开始加一个吗？
对，他们反应这一块已经加一个，你都不知道啊！
好
，OK， 来。
There is a cute lamp in the bedroom。
什么叫 cute lamp 啊？
可爱的。
可爱。啊？什么？
可爱的。
可爱的台灯。OK， good。There is a cute lamp. Reporter, group two, reporter one.
There is a blue bed in the bedroom.
Blue bed 是什么东西？
蓝色的
床。OK, good. There's a blue bed in the bedroom. Report to you.
There is a blue bed in the bedroom.
对不对 ？Yes or no?
Yes.
Huh? Yes or no?
Yes.
OK, report to three. 好，你就指你要讲的那个。
There is a TV in the bedroom.
Yes, very good. 你可以做得很好嘛，来给他们拍手。对啊，呀，怕什么嘛？来 ，OK. Group three, reporter one. Group three, reporter one.
There is a There is a big yellow beautiful toilet in the bedroom.
Okay, big beautiful yellow. 什么东西啊？
马桶。
Toilet. Say toilet.
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 马桶。
哎，马桶。来 ，report it to.
There is a red sink in the bathroom.
什么是 sink?
水槽。
Okay. There is a red.Sink in the bathroom. Okay, good. Very good job. Okay, today there are two things we are going to do in the class. 好，我们要做两件事情。第一个，上次海报还没有画完的小朋友。那一组赶快继续画完你的海报 ，OK， the poster， OK， poster making。第二件事情是我们要分配任务，好，我们的报告任务。啊，我刚才已经发下去这个任务分配表 ，assignment chart。 等一下海报画完的那一组哈，就可以开始来讨论谁要当护长。啊，护长要报告全部的房间。The household head has to make a report about how many rooms, how many kitchens in the house. OK， 那谁要负责报告 kitchen？ 就是每一个地方谁负责报告 kitchen， 谁负责报告 dining room。好，每一个给它填上去，有没有问题？
没。
Any question？
No.
No. Good. OK， 好 ，everyone， group work。OK， 开始讨论 ，Go。
我要当护长
啊！我也要。
你英文好，就你当了。
好吧。耶、yeah, ，那你要当什么？
我要简单的。
我也要。
那你们就一起好了。
对啊，那 living room 好不好？
好。
那你要什么呢？
我要 bathroom。
那你就 bathroom 了。
我要 bathroom。
好。
好吧，开始写，
写做好就好啦。
Posters made, right? Each group have one poster. Today we are going to do the group report. Okay? Now, first one, 我们就全组出列 All the group member will standing here. Okay? And you have one person to put your poster on, 把你海报贴在这里 Okay? Then, the household head. Okay? 我们每个人每一组都有一个护长，对不对？ The household head will come first.And you have to make the report start with greetings, like "Hello, everyone. Good morning." 懂吗？护长要先打招呼哦。Then give me your group number, your name, and your seat number, so I can grade you. Okay, 再帮你打分数。Okay, then you start to tell us how many rooms in your house. Like there are 4 kitchens, 5 bedrooms in my house, or there are 6 bedrooms in my house. Okay.如果你可以加形容词，好，比如说 there are blue bedroom, there is a pink bathroom, 好，尽量去描述，越丰富越好。护长讲完了，举个躬就可以走了。然后接下来呢是group member, okay? Each group member you have to report about one room.
那是最重要的注意。Don't forget the pattern, okay? Today the pattern is.There is or there are something and something in the place.
Okay, 我是只举例子，当然你要照你的剧本去。我们剧本不是都已经写好了吗 ？Okay, 好 ，group report 的时候，只有那一组报告，其他小朋友做什么？
评分。
哎，评分，我们上次就做过了嘛，对不对？好，每一组一张评分单，报告完以后会让你们打分数。 好，报告完以后，每一组报告完会留30秒钟给你们打分数。你看看，音量10分，动作10分，流不流畅10分，啊，内容有没有丰富10分 ，OK。丰富就是他讲的话很多呀、啊，对不对？他讲了很多事情啊，不是说讲两句话就停了 ，OK？ 有没有问题 ？Any question？
No。
好，第一组要准备喽 ，OK？ 好 ，Group One， Come on， Group One， Put your poster on the board。其他的小朋友负责评分要记得哦 ，OK？ 好，注意看看。OK, 好 OK, go.
Hello, everyone. This is my house. My house has 2 bedrooms and 1 kitchen and a big, big living room. My dining room is in the middle of the house. Thank you.
OK.
Hello, my name is Sanchez.This is the living room. There are TV, speakers, and radio in the living room. There are 3 sofas and a table in the living room, too. There are pillows on the biggest sofas and the other. There are 2 lamps in the living room. Thank you.
Yeah, good.
Hello, my name is Lin. My number is 34. This is my dining room. There is a 1 table in the dining room. There is a 4 chair in the dining room. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Michael. My number is 13.This is my kitchen. Have a big green sink, yellow refrigerator, and big black gas stove, and a gold knife. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Kelly. This is my bedroom. There is a small bed in the little bedroom.I put all storybooks on the bookshelf. There is a cute lamp in the little bed. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
OK, very nice. 来，下一个是第三组，第三组请准备哦。他的音量好不好？10分比较低还是6分比较好 ？OK， 讨论的是你的打分数。OK， go。
Hello, my name is Daniel. My number is 1. This is our house. This is here is living room, and here's bedroom, and here's a dining room, and here's a bathroom, and a toilet, and a kitchen.
In living room, you can see a brown table and yellow sofa and black TV. Thank you.
My name is Amy. There is a red desktop in the bathroom. I like to take a bubble bath in it. I also like to take a shower.That's all. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Tony. In this house, the bathroom is where is most important. Do you know why? Because if you don't have a comfortable bed, you cannot have a good sleep and can't have a good dream. So you can think that if the bed is bad, it will be very sick.
Thank you.
OK, 小朋友开始
score 打分数。你要注意到他有没有用到基本句型 ？There is, there are. OK, if he used there is, there are something, something in the room. 你要给他高分。
音量多少？
音量八分。
动作八
分。流畅度好不好？
每个人两票 ，OK， two votes each one.
Any questions?
No.
那你的两票可以都给投给同一张，但是你举手就要举双手 ，OK， 一只手一张票。Any problem? 有没有 question? Any questions?
No.
James, would you count tickets for me? OK. 那James帮我计票。Are you ready?
Ready.
OK. Now, if you think this is the best poster you like, 这个是最棒的海报 ，please raise your hands.好，两票都举他的话，就像首富一样举两只手。来 ，James， 来。
14。
Good。How about this one? Raise your hands. looks like a lot of people like this poster, huh? 好多人喜欢，对不对
？30。
So the winner is this one. Which poster? Which group? Oh, group one, right? Let's give group one a big chance. What's so good about this poster? Who can tell me? 这个海报有什么那么好？大家为什么那么喜欢？你为什么喜欢这个海报？来 ，tell me, anyone?Okay, James.
Because the poster, the drawings are big and clear.
The drawings are big and clear. 怎么样？图画的怎么样？
很大，而且又大。
Anyone else? 还没有人可以说说看。
这里有很多东西。
这里有很多东西。我们这一课的重点是什么？这里有很多东西，怎么说？英文怎么说
？There are many things.
Yes, there are many things.In the
house.
Oh, there are many things in the house. Not bad. Okay, 来，我们再给第一组拍拍手。
完成这样子一个小组任务哈，我们觉得最有趣的地方在哪里？
画。
我觉得画海报比较有趣。
画海报比较有趣吧。
而且它可以增进我们彼此之间的感情。
画可以画得更好。
可以知道自己的缺点或优点。
因为陈品轩帮我们有画海报、收作业，然后也有帮我们看剧本，这对我们这组贡献非常大。